Hello everyone, and welcome back to Silent Hill 2. So, it's been quite a while since I last uploaded a video, and I'm really sorry about that. I believe it's been around a month, maybe a bit over a month, and this is the longest I've ever gone without uploading. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to upload due to just a whole bunch of problems I've had recently, one of which was my recording software, which has completely died on me. I spent about a week trying to fix it through like just Googling things and whatnot, and I couldn't get it to properly record my video and audio, which sucks. I don't know why I had that issue, but just out of nowhere, it started having a problem, and it wouldn't sync my video and audio correctly. So I've changed over to a new recording software, which hopefully there's not a huge difference in quality. I think the audio quality might be a little better now. So hopefully that's great and everything goes well. If I have any issues, I'll be able to compare it to a segment at the end of my last play session, which I haven't uploaded. I'll put that in this video. I just wanted to put a little update beforehand and just let you guys know that hopefully there will be some consistent videos coming soon after I get, a nice log backed up of, recordings. Anyway, thank you all for your patience. I know it's been a while. I was not expecting this slew of problems to just come at me at once. Welcome back to Silent Hill 2. So, looks like we're gonna have to go explore the first floor now in the other building. Can't access it from here, I think. Did I get a key for this yet? Oh. Never mind. Well, I didn't think that was the courtyard. So is that. Wait, where's the map? There it is. Okay, this is a little unexpected. Okay. Alright. So, yeah, I was originally planning on exploring this area over here, to the right, but we now have access to this. What's the larger area to explore? I don't know. The layout of this side seems kind of complicated, but is this outside then? It said courtyard. So I don't know, like. Oh, I don't know. That's weird. I don't know if I want to go there first. Yeah, I was not expecting to have the key. I wasn't expecting this to be the courtyard. That's really weird. Anyway, I was gonna say, I was gonna travel over to the other building and go explore the first floor. But now we have the option to check out the courtyard. But I don't think I want to miss what's on the first floor. I'm gonna go explore the first floor. I don't know. I had no idea that was the courtyard. That's really weird. It does kind of make sense, I guess. But yeah, this is what I was planning on exploring. Oh, and I also did notice something while I was getting everything ready to record. I could do that. Spooky. But I can turn that off. So, I'm kind of curious as to when I'm going to need to use that. There might be a moment. Oh, and I also forgot I wanted to switch back to the gun, just in case I run into something that isn't a normal thing that I'm used to. Oh, hey, there's a door right here. Okay, we got a lock broken. What else do we have down here? Another lock broken. If this is all broken, then what's that? Oh, juice. What does that do? And that is not the items. What does that do? Canned juice? 6-pack of canned juice. It was on the hallway in the first floor. Is that not something I can use? Oh, I can use it. That's weird. So is it something I can drink? I'm guessing it heals health. That's kind of weird. Oh, okay, well, that ends that. All these were locked? No other doors? So this was, if I'm looking here, yeah, this little side hallway. So all those entrances I cannot go inside of. Whew, all right. Now, if I remember correctly, yeah, this is blocked off. And this shows me the second floor map, okay. So I did go down there. I have pretty much fully explored the second floor. We did go back there. I don't know what's at the end of this floor right over there. Oh, this is that door that was blocked over there too. That's really cool. I like how this all connects really well. It's easy to form a map in my head. A lot of games, like, it's hard for me to form a map or something kind of coherent in my head to make sense of it, but this is connecting really nicely. And for the third floor, we have pretty much done everything. I don't know what was at the end of the second floor. I kind of want to go check that now, actually. Just because I have to go over to that side anyway, so I get the chance to check. But the third and the second floor are fairly, complete. We've explored most of that. So, has anything changed back here? I believe this was garbage. Yeah, no use for that. Okay. Nothing new over here. Nothing new over here. Nope, still looks the same to me. Okay, well, that was a big waste of time going over there. I probably could have explored that before I ended the last play session, but oh well. Now we know, right? Now we know. Why not? Just so we remember on the map. Okay, so yeah, we can go through the courtyard, and this is looking really complicated. But I do want to check the second floor real quick. Use our new newfound knowledge to make it a little less spooky. Is this? Oh, okay. Fire escape key, cool. Wait, what? What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Well, fuck me. God damn. Then again, that makes sense because why would there be a fire escape on the second floor? But I thought, I don't know. What? Oh, God. Maybe they knocked it down when they built the building next door. Yeah, I was thinking, maybe there'd be an elevator here or something. On the other side, or a staircase? Yeah, probably a staircase, yeah. That's what I was thinking, but oh, fuck. There's nothing here. Maybe they knocked it down when they built the building next door. I think I can get into the building next door if I go through the window in front of me. Oh, God. Well. At least it's somewhere new. Oh, this is lovely. This is lovely. Can I go back? Okay, I can go back. That's good. Main reason I want to go back is I want to go check the courtyard. That was not what I was expecting. I had a feeling that was the fire exit, but okay, there is no fire exit. Ah, oh, Jesus. Thought that was gonna be our way out. Apparently not. Anyway, let's go check out the courtyard. Doing this probably like half-assed backwards. Like, they probably were expecting you to go check out the courtyard first, like a normal person should, and not waste time. Can I change the camera view? There we go. Whew, that's much more comfortable. Okay, there's something over there. Since nothing's like charged at me yet, I'm just gonna. I'll be switching between those a lot. Was it something in here? Oh, it is. Hey! One of them swimming in the pool. Look at that. Look at that guy. You go, buddy. You swim. Wait, where's this taking me? Oh. Oh, dear. Haha. I'm sneaky. Oh, fuck. This is not good. Oh fuck. Alright, we need to run. Oh, they're all barred off. Oh, there's a room in here, okay. Oh, more? Oh. Whew, you surprised me. Yeah, I gotta get to the side of these guys. Okay. Let's recoup for a second. Let's recoup. Where are we? Let's figure that out. Are we okay, we're over here now. In a little side portion. I don't know why I couldn't say portion. The little side portion over here, okay. And we see 104, 103, 102. We need to go check 101. There's also a staircase over here. But can we switch through the floors? No, okay. But I think this staircase is kind of useless though, isn't it? Or does it? Okay, there's. We can get into the center part though. Right there. And is there another. Is there an entrance north of there? We might be able to get out there. If not, we'll have to go through the fire exit, but I'll finish exploring this room. And then I'll go check out 101. Actually, no. I'll go check the staircase first. I want to see where that takes me. Okay. We got some bullets. A nice ass right there. Oh, dear. This game really gets my nerves going. It really does, man. Something in there? No, that's just the faucet. Hey, what's that? A sightseeing brochure for the town is lying here. Welcome to Silent Hill. Silent Hill, a quiet little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. Take some time out of your busy schedules and enjoy a nice restful vacation here. Row after row of quaint old houses and gorgeous mountain landscapes, and a lake which shows different sides of its beauty with the passing of the day, from sunrise to late afternoons to sunset. Silent Hill will move you and fill you with a feeling of a deep peace. I hope your time here will be pleasant and your memories will last forever. Editor Roger Widmark. That's odd. Okay. That's a thing. Well, very interesting. Doesn't look like there's much else in here, though. unless... Nope, that's not opened. Okay. I have to be careful out here, though. Oh, cool. Now, what was this? Oh, okay. Now, let me check something. Okay, I feel like we've been in this staircase. Yeah, this is the staircase that led us to... What's that red square? I don't know what that is. Anyway. This is what led us originally onto the third floor. Like, the other half of the third floor. That's what I thought. So... First of all, I didn't look down here. Is there anything in these supply crates? Nothing? Yeah, I just want one of you. Please. I don't want your friends. I just want one. Oh, fuck. One, two, three, four. I don't know how many hits he's gonna take. Come on, get him down before the other guy comes over here. Please. I don't know if he's still up. I'm still hitting him. I don't know. I think he's down. Alright. He's gonna spit. Oh, crap. He turned around. Whew. Did we get out? Okay, we're good. Whew. That was a little bit scary of a situation. Yeah. I really did not want to use my bullets there, though. Wait, you're not bleeding. Oh, now you're bleeding. Okay. About to say. If I needed to, I would have switched my gun, but it didn't seem that necessary. I need to check my status, though. Ooh. Is that good or bad? I think that means I'm damaged a little bit. It's not red, though, so... I'm not, like, really worried. I think it gets red when you're really damaged. Okay, I can't get in there, obviously. I couldn't get in that one because that was boarded off. There's something down there. That's, to the center area. Well, this looks like a door I can enter. Yeah, it is. Ew. What the fuck? Who could have done this? What the fuck is this? I'm hearing somebody throw up as well. Ew. Yeah, I got some more bullets. Been saving those bad boys up. Okay, I'm not sure what's throwing up, but I have 70 bullets plus 10. I believe that's plus 10. So... Hey, buddy. Who are you? What the hell? What's going on, man? Who the fuck are you? You're human, too. What? What's going on? Holy shit, we found somebody. What the fuck? I'm kind of in shock.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. Do what? I didn't do anything. I swear. He was like us when I got here.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Oh god, that's a generic name, Eddie.
Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
He's throwing up like that, Jesus.
You're not friends with that red pyramid thing.
Red pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest.
He doesn't know what the red pyramid thing is, okay.
This place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town. I just...
too, huh? Something just brought you here, right?
Yeah, you can say that.
You done throwing up yet?
Whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here.
That sounded menacing.
Eddie, be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
Well, fuck. I was not expecting to find somebody else. What the fuck? Well, shit. That's weird. Okay, I can't go in there. Is he still in here, by the way? Oh, he is. Weird.
Eddie, are you okay?
Yeah, I guess.
You guess? Whatever. Wait, what is this? Oh, this is something else entirely. What's going on here? Football posters? Team bet? What? Why is there so much football stuff here? Wait, what's that say? I don't know what's going on here. There's a lot of football stuff here. I don't know much about football, really, but... Got... Bar... I can't read that. Okay. Some weird stuff in there. Okay. Well, Eddie, it was nice meeting you, I guess, under some really odd circumstances. I don't know what you're doing here, but I would leave. Yeah. I would just leave. Anything else in here? Nothing really. Okay. That was an unexpected meeting. I think there's somebody else in here. Weird. Let's turn the camera around. Alright. Like, I don't know if I want, like, the gun out at all times, or if I want this out. Okay, I can't go in there. So that closes off everything here, right? Eddie's in 101. 104 had the brochure. That's the staircase. And we can't go towards the center. So we're going back out here. And I'm going to take a look around the courtyard again. Hopefully there is something there. Oh, here's the exit. So there was one guy in the pool. Alright, now let's go check what's going on over there. Oh, turn this around. There we go. What is going on in here? Oh! Hello, pool party? I hear a lot of things in there. Holy crap. No, just one. Do I have to go in here? Ooh. Okay. Well, it doesn't look like I can go in there, so... Maybe it's just best to stay away from that area. Okay. Oh, dear. So there's nothing I can do over here? Nothing really? Wait, I'm gonna try to go in the pool one more time. Get in there. Come on. No? You don't want to jump in there? Oh! Oh, fuck! Okay. What is this? I don't know what that is. Oh. Okay. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, I got a coin snake. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Yeah. Oh, can't go that way. Oh, fucking almost had a fucking panic attack there. Okay. Just, no, I do not want to be in a pool with... I thought there was one in there. That was a big mistake. Should have just trusted my instincts and just been like, yeah, there's more footsteps than one guy in there. They seem to be stuck in there, though, so... And I only got hit once, so... Not a huge deal, right? Not a huge deal. There's nothing else in here, actually. Then... Yep. Nothing else in here, okay. Yeah, those sounds are terrifying. I don't want to be here anymore. This is, I believe, the way back to the save point as well. Whew. Okay. So we did get a coin snake something. Here it is. What is this? A large coin imprinted with a snake. I found it in that pool with no water. Examine? Ooh, okay. Can I flip it around? Oh, okay. That's weird. Yeah, okay. Glad we got that, I guess. Still haven't had to use any bullets. I should probably not be this frugal with bullets. I should use them a bit more. Ooh, health is not looking good, though. Is it, like, time to use a health drink yet? I don't know. What does the juice do? Maybe it'd be better to use the juice. I don't know. Whatever. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Silent Hill 2. So, I'm recording this right after I just did the little update. You'll see that at the beginning of the video, and then there's going to be a small, like, 30-minute recording from my last play session, which I just want to get up along with this, and I want to record a little more and add it on to that. So, it's been quite a bit since I last played. I haven't touched the game. I don't touch it when I'm not recording, so... obviously, it's been a while. I sort of remember what was happening. I found the fire exit. Well, the fire exit doesn't actually exist. It goes into another building. And we picked up a coin, I believe. I believe it was. I don't really feel like going there again. But... Oh, yeah, that's how you turn that on. I played around with the controls a bit. I feel comfortable playing this again. At least I still remember how to hit things with a stick. And that's our map. Yeah, we went outside to the little pool area. We gathered some stuff. And, I mean, this is all happening in the same episode for you guys, but it's been a month for me. So, hopefully I don't fuck up horribly. Anyway, there shouldn't be any problems with it. Oh yeah, we found that, that guy, Billy, I think his name was. Yeah, he was doing something. He was throwing up in the toilet, and he was swearing he didn't kill a guy. So, I can actually check my map here and see which floor the fire exit was on. Oh, I bet it was totally on the second floor. That's what it looks like. So it might take me a bit to get back into the swing of things with recording and whatnot. Hopefully it doesn't. Still feeling a little awkward now because it's been a month, so takes a bit. Oh god, I remember the sounds. I remember how scary this game is, crap. One last thing I wanted to check was, how's my health doing? Yeah, that's pretty bad. Okay, I have canned juice. A health drink, a couple first aid kits, and my gun. I don't know how to reload, but I should probably... Oh, well, okay, I'm dumb. Yeah, there's the reload option right there. So I'll probably just... I want to get my gun out, though. And I'm just guessing I press A to shoot. I don't think I've shot a bullet yet. He shot a bullet on his own, but I wasn't a part of that. Anywho, should go check out the building. And if I remember correctly, this is how I switched the camera over. Yep. I think about it, that was totally, yeah, that's totally a light up there. I thought there was like something on the roof, but no, it was a light. I'm pretty dumb. So yeah, here's the fire exit, which leads to a new building. And since we've explored everything else, and I keep turning that off, thinking that's going to the menu. Whoops, I meant to look at the map. Now I'm pressing the other button instead of the map button. Last time I played, I was pressing the map button all the time. Okay, yeah, here is everything, pretty much. Yeah, we're ready to go to the fire exit to the new building. Okay, I'm wrong. Feel like cutting that out, but I will keep my ADC in here. So, you can point and laugh. Oh god. The nice thing is whenever I get through the fire exit, it's all new. I won't forget what I've explored, because I haven't explored any of it yet. So I'm hoping this recording session goes well. Just praying for no issues to come up. Is this the fire exit? Yeah, okay. And it's a little cutscene of me going to the other building. Yeah, alright. Ooh. Man. Hate that it's keeping me in buildings so much. They're so much creepier than the streets. Okay. And now we're in new territory. So we've got some glass on the floor. We probably broke the window, honestly. Chair, Visible wall? Okay, invisible wall. Wait, what? Oh, there's an old, broken down bed here. Anything on the bed? No, it doesn't look like it. I'm like unsure if I want to keep the gun out or if I want to have my stick out. Oh, this is creepy. Hey, it's a health drink. Cool. You know what? I'm gonna get the stick out. Is that a safe? It's totally a safe. I don't have a combination for it though. Well, let's take a look anyway. Oh. Yeah, no. We don't have a combination. At least I hope we don't have a combination, because if we do, I've forgotten it completely. But this is a new building. Why would we have a combination of the safe in a new building? Right? Right? God damn. That is some creepy noises coming, and I don't like it. Game is very unnerving. And since it's been a while, I'm not, like, adjusted to it anymore. Okay, let's check out the bathroom. Oh, dear. No, what? Ew! No, there's what did that say? Is something in there? It looks like there's something stuck inside the toilet. I guess. Oh, God. What's your hand cleaned after that? Looks like some kind of wallet. There's some kind of memo in it. 1811 8. I don't remember how you're supposed to do these. I don't remember how that's supposed to work. Did I keep the memo on me? I feel like that should be... Did I not write that down? God damn it, you're gonna have to go stick your hand in the toilet again. This totally has something to do with that. Wait, what? There's nothing else interesting? There's no point in looking anymore? Got a memo inside the wallet. Oh. Okay. 1811. 813. I don't know what, like, the lesser or greater symbols are referring to here. Maybe I'm being dumb? I thought it was, like, you go 18, 11, 8, 13, and then you unlock it. Huh. I'm unsure about that. Fiddle around with the lock a bit more, I guess. I'll just cut it out if it doesn't lead to anything. Because I totally feel like that should be the combination. Or something. There's something else I'm gonna feel really dumb. Probably is something else. Whatever, I'm gonna give this, like, another shot. I think this might be it. Was it this way? I think it was this way. No? 18, 13? I swear I went the right way. I swear I went the right way there. I think that's like... I think it's... Is it not? Am I just mistaking this? I thought it was like 18, then I go right to that, and then left. Right. Wait, 18, 11, 8, 13. I think I forgot the 8. Hold on a second. Let me try this one more time. If it doesn't work this time, I'm just gonna... So we go to 18, right? That's our starting place. And I go right to 11. I'm pressing right on my controller, so that probably would be. And then 8. Oh, okay, it was that. Awesome. What's in it? What is that? Ooh, bullet. Oh. Oh, nice. So I kind of feel like I didn't need to do that, but it's probably a good thing. I almost feel like I should have my gun out now. So, this is the only exit now, correct? No idea. Why is my nose so itchy right now? God damn it. Every time I start recording, my nose gets itchy. I'm actually kind of spooked right now. I don't know what's beyond this door. Let's put it on. I'm scared. Something over here. Blank. It didn't chase me that fast, so I'm guessing it's one of you guys. Let me just do this. Hopefully nobody comes up behind me. Oh yeah. Oh. That's a new one. Like an ankle biter or something. At least that's what I assume he does. I'm just gonna let him do his thing then. Him, I'm assuming, genders in 2017, whoops. Yeah, let's just check out some rooms. Looks like the lock is broken, I can't open it. Okay, what's the map say? Oh, I don't have a map of this area. Makes sense! Actually, where am I, technically? Oh, whoops. Whoa, this is weird. So I think I'm... Oh, that was, like, zooming in. Oh, is that Blue Creek's apartment, right? Oh, no. No, is that Woodside? And now I'm in Blue Creek. Okay. Whoops. Don't turn the... We need our light. And we also need to turn the camera around. Which room was this? Was this one I've been in? Is this safety? Yeah, this is safety. Okay. Safety in this game. I don't really think there's safety. Being a little overly cautious, but new territory. It'll take me a minute to kind of get used to what's going on here. So this is a new room then. Nothing else? There's just one? What? Oh, is the ankle biter still here? Really hoping my audio levels are okay right now. I haven't been able to test this like well enough. Okay, so we have a boarded off where we came from, an area we can't go. So next room to try would be this one, and it's not locked. Okay. What about this? Your thing. So that says exit, okay. I don't know if I trust that now. It's already betrayed me with the fire exit thing. It's fucking. Nothing to say about the washing machines this time? Okay. Some horrible kids here doing graffiti everywhere. Okay, I was looking this way. I'll get confused. So, that says exit, but I don't trust it. And I checked the laundry room. Another covered up door. What? Hello? Hello? I'm sorry, the music's scaring me. Okay. Whew. I'm sorry, I was getting freaked out for a second. I was like, wait, is it building something up? Like, what's at the end of this hallway? Oh my goodness. Really knows how to get my heart beating. Now what does this say? There's like a note on it. What? What's the note say? There's a note stuck on the door. Dear Tim, I have to run an errand, so I'm going out. I left the house key with Uncle David. You know where he lives, don't you? Key's in the room near the first floor staircase. Room near the first floor staircase, okay. I'll be back as soon as I can, so please watch the place while I'm gone. Okay, so I need a key, and it's on the first floor of this apartment building, and I'm currently on floor 2, I'd guess. Because I went out on the second floor of the other building, that's how I entered here. So, if I can find a staircase, I can go downstairs, and it's the one right on the staircase? He is in the room near the first floor staircase. Okay. And I didn't think it could get any shittier than the last apartment building, but here I am. Somewhere shittier. Great, and this is totally gonna be the staircase. I don't trust the exit, though. Last time it said exit, it led me to a shittier place. What's stopping it from doing it this time? Eh? Eh? Okay. Let's just take some precautions. Been a while since I saved, actually. I'm really worried. I'm really, really worried. Okay. Vince. What's going on? Oh. 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 Okay, I feel a little bit better now. So, what was that other room then? I thought that would be the staircase. Maybe that's a different staircase or something? Okay, there's two rooms here. Okay, not that one. Good to know. I don't like this. I already don't like this. Fucking clowns. Sounds like clowns. I don't like it. Before I go back in, let's switch over then. I don't think I'm seeing anything worth using my gun on. Or hearing, I guess, not seeing. Oh! Is that what that is? Oh, that's so creepy, dude. God damn it. Why does this game spook me so much? I'm not, like, that easily spooked of a person. Ow. Hey, I hit you. Yeah, get down. So, like, the little thing that's, Wait, oh, it did hit me. What the fuck? Did that hit me? It did hit me. Oh boy, okay. Restores energy by providing nourishment. Effects are fairly mild. Moderate. No, I think I should save the first aid kits, so let's just get a health drink in there. Okay, that's not a lot of health back. I think I'll play it safe though. Let's just keep what we have. Wanna, you know. Lock is broken, okay. Is that thing hitting me though? Like the thing that's traveling on the ground. Lock's broken. Lock's broken. Lock's broken, okay. That's the way back. Hey, first aid kit. It is a monster. Or, well, yeah, same monster, I guess it's probably like, call it. Hello? Oh my god, I'm just like on edge right now, completely. Wait. Oh, okay, it's just the same room layout. Excuse me, what's this? There's something written on the desk. 3 bright coins and 5 holes B. At one end sits the seducer of she. The wind from behind, the woman doth play. The formless one, null, lies furthest from they. The old one beside, the serpent sits not. 'Tis the prisoner's left that he doth rot. What? Okay, so I'm guessing that's... Okay, so that was supposed to be, like, where I put the coins? I do have coins, if I remember correctly. There's a line of 5 1-inch round depressions set into the table. Okay, so I'm guessing that's a puzzle of how to put in the coins, but I need 5 coins to begin with. I have 1 coin. Okay. Well, shit. Guessing that's about 1 inch. So I'm guessing that does go in there. But I need 4 more coins anyway. So there's no point messing around with that just yet. I'm looking for more healing items. Or a save. Save it. Oh, man. Oh. Okay. Now, we've saved in this building. I feel like I can hold on to my health items a bit longer. If we went any longer without any saves, I was about to use a healing item. Now if I, you know, die horribly, I'll load at that save. Okay. Want to get out of this guy's... Another exit. Get away from me. Oh, stop it! Oh! What is that thing? I don't know how to deal with that! I don't know how to deal with that. I legitimately don't know how to deal with that. Okay. We're checking out this. Oh. Wait, what? Did I get totally mixed up again? I did. God damn it. Well, I should check my health. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, no. I'm just gonna hold on to my healing items. I don't know. I'm stingy. I'm really stingy in games with healing items. It probably shouldn't be, but... Okay, you know what? I've had enough of you. I've had enough of this motherfucker. Where are you? Get it? Oh god! No, get away from me! Oh god, no, that was my bad. God damn it. I thought he was, like, right next to me again. Where are you? I will use my bullets on you. You know what? He's gone. That's fine. We still have 7 bullets left, if I'm correct. And we did it for nothing! Oh, great. I guess I did it to not die to that little thing on the ground. Get away from me. Monster. Are you still alive? Okay, he's dead. Okay. I hope I never have to deal with that again. Which, knowing that means I'm gonna have to deal with that again. Does that waste... Okay, no, it just takes 8 bullets out of that. So it doesn't waste bullets, that's nice. I have 100 bullets left, I think I'm doing okay. It's like the first time I had to use it, but I mean... I couldn't afford taking more damage from that guy. So, you know. Wait a minute. Okay, this was the save point, right? Should probably save. I use my... I don't know. I'm just gonna keep going. I haven't made any progress. No point saving. So this is the exit. Did I just get totally turned around? I did get totally turned around. It's a lot, I guess. Because that's back where I came from. So, what is there really just a save point? Oh, you're, second. guy down. There are a crap ton of enemies in here. If I take one more hit, I think I'm going to have to, God, the sounds are making me uncomfortable. If I take one more hit, I'm going to have to use a healing item. Because once it gets red, it's just like, yeah, that doesn't make me feel comfortable at all. Oh. Healing items, please. Bullets? Healing items? Cereal? Can I get the cereal? Hello? Cereal? What is that? What is that? Is that Frosted Flakes? Is that Frosted Flakes? Those are pretty good. Not great, but they're okay. Okay. A stuffed animal. Probably belongs to that kid that used to live here. Oh, hey, what's that? Wasn't there... Wait, hold on. Wasn't there supposed to be a key near the staircase on the first floor? Holy enough.
Oh, the fuck? It's you.
Oh, is this?
Yeah, I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? But you're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, it's what we deserve.
No, I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
Okay, so she is that person.
She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say? How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, 'cause this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
You might be a little bit crazy, not gonna lie.
I've gotta find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure.
Well, we're taking away your one and only weapon?
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
Thank you. She on, like, drugs or something? Oh no. Anyway, we got a... What was that? What did I just pick up? I got a... prisoner coin, okay. So this is probably one of the 5 coins that I need. Let's see. Large coin imprinted with the image of a prisoner. Found it in the West Department building. Okay. Prisoner looks like a woman. That's supposed to be like... Is that like symbolism for her or something? Is she like a prisoner? I don't know. That was really weird. Wasn't expecting to find anybody else in here, but... yeah, I don't know. I can't really say much because I don't know enough about her, but I was right. Okay, she was the person from the beginning of the game who was looking for her mother. Seems like some shit happened. Magazine's on the floor here. There's nothing unusual here. Okay. Anyway, anything else on here? Doesn't like there's anything useful here. Okay. Well, that's that, I guess. Let's get out of here. See you later, Frosted Flakes. Wait, no, those were, for those. Shredded Wheat? Toasties? I don't know. Cereal. Goodbye, Cereal Box. I'll miss you. Did I turn on my, off my, I think I turned my thing off. Whoopsies. Well, this calls for a save, I'd say. Met somebody new. A little bit crazy, you know? Try to stab me with a knife. A little bit. Do I have said knife? I do. I don't plan on using this as a weapon. Blade is stained with something red. What do you think that is? Blood. Or it's paint. She was using paint. Paint scraper or something. Okay. I'm interested to learn more about her, I guess. I don't know anything about her yet. I wonder if these coins have something to do with, like, the different people here. Because we found one... I don't know what the snake one would relate to, then. Damn, that's a move right there. That's weird. Okay, yeah, I don't know what that... Is that a block? Huh. Interesting. Anyway. Yeah, I don't know, like, if they relate to the people. I guess they'll find out. There's 5 coins in total, and I've... Still got 3 more to go. Well, at least 5 coins that I know of that are needed for that machine. I don't know exactly what that is.